Welcome to the kingdom of Once Upon a Time. Parrot Percy and a Pigeon Peter. Once upon a time, in a quiet little village, there lived a parrot named Percy and a pigeon named Peter. Percy was known for his colorful feathers and his chatty nature, while Peter was famous for his fast and graceful flights. They were best friends who loved playing together in the countryside. One sunny day, Percy and Peter sat on a tree and began dreaming of a big adventure. They heard stories about a fantastic mango orchard on a hill nearby, and they got excited thinking about the yummy mangoes they could eat. "Peter," chirped Percy, "should we fly to the mango orchard today?" Peter cooed happily,
"Yes."
And with a nod, their adventure began. They spread their wings and flew high into the sky. The cool wind rustled their feathers as they went up, up, and up. The village below grew smaller and smaller. Soon, they reached the top of the hill and saw the beautiful mango orchard. It was filled with green trees and delicious, yellow mangoes. Their hearts danced with joy as they landed on a strong branch. "Look at all these mangoes," Percy said excitedly. "I can't wait to eat one." They enjoyed a yummy mango feast, and their beaks got sticky from the sweet juice. While eating, they heard the lovely songs of other birds around them. Curious, Percy and Peter flew over to meet the new birds and joined their happy gathering. The friendly birds welcomed Percy and Peter with open wings. They all introduced themselves, shared their stories, and talked about their adventures. It was a celebration of different birds coming together and having a great time. As the sun started to set, casting a warm, orange light, Percy and Peter knew it was time to go home. They said bye-bye to their new friends,
bye-bye,
promising to come back to the mango orchard again, and flew back to their village. On their way back, they talked and laughed, remembering the wonderful day and the amazing birds they had met. They were thankful for the adventure, the new friends they made, and the things they learned. That night, as they settled in their familiar tree, Percy and Peter talked about the day. "You know, Peter," Percy said, "today was really special. We learned a lot, and we made many new friends." Peter nodded and said, "It shows that there's a big world out there waiting for us to explore. We should open up and go on more adventures." Percy agreed, "Traveling is the best way to learn about the world and the creatures in it. We are lucky to have had this experience." With that, they fell asleep with grateful hearts and dreams of future adventures. They understood that by opening up to the world, they found treasures like beauty, friendship, and wisdom. Their day was full of fun, a fun party, and making new friends, along with a lesson in exploring the world outside their own.
Thank you for watching this video. Please like the video and subscribe the channel.